walk together, but the night was growing dark.
Puppet! Smiley! In here! Now!
Yo, what's up, Master? What's up,
y'all? I'm very dissatisfied with you.
Why?
The goal of my evil grand scheme is to destroy all of nature. And that stinking professor is a big flaw in my plan.
And so they concocted an evil plan to terrorize my grandmother.
How dare! Who forced my lawn? How could somebody do something like this to a poor old woman like myself?
To a poor old woman!
Hello, audience. My name is Professor Bobbitt from Hendridge University. With me, I have a new species of bird known as Gallus gallus domesticus. This specimen is over 12 years of age. She has very nice plumage, as you can see, from her primary feathers and her coverts. Now, let us just examine the vent here. Now, this can be compared to the duck, which is not...
So now she's gonna die!
Die, chicken! Die! Run away! Run away, you dead bird! Run! I'll get them. It's the last thing I do!
So, friends, may I request your presence? I have some dubious news to tell you today. Several days ago, my grandmother was murdered by a band of nature-hating thugs. They also appeared during one of my guest lectures, and they scared my little chicken. But hark closely, for the walls have ears. These criminals are not just any normal criminals. They are horrible criminals. Criminals of an insidious nature. They wish to destroy the ecosystem. They are headed by an evil guy named Mr. Grammavitch.
Grammavitch.
Oh, thank you. I have vowed, therefore, to not rest until he is annihilated.
Oh.
And I need your help in demolishing their name from the earth. Can you help me?
If you give me pizza.
Pizza? I can do pizza.
I'm in.
This is war. Like you
Smiley, puppet, I request your presence.
Yeah, what's up, Master?
Yes, Master.
My man.
You failed. We have to destroy the professor. Otherwise, the ecosystem shall survive, and we just don't want that.
All the weapons to conquer nature!
But none of them are yet powerful enough to destroy all of nature.
Rest easy, my supreme villains. I have developed a new weapon.
Ah!
The Sucker of Doom 2.0 to help us destroy nature!
I'm a predator rapture. I am killing it.
La 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 wee. La 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 woo.
Hey, look! I'm spinning around.
Apparent that my undergraduate research team was not skilled at hand-to-hand combat. So while Gringavan and his gang gloated, I came up with another plan.
She's turning the tables upside down!
I discovered a branch! Poison nightshade! Perhaps we can use this to defeat the enemy. Yeah, my
name is Kevin.
Thus equipped, we went to crash Grammavitch's party for good.
Well, I guess it's time to clean up my grandmother's estate.
My hobbit, dearie, is that you?
Grandmother?
You were dead!
Oh no, dearie. It would take more than a couple of foolish thugs like that to finish me off. Surely
no,
you knew
I'm
that.
I'm so glad you're alive.
Now come inside, dearie. I'll give you some gingerbread tacos.
Oh, thank you. Let me just grab my sucker real quick.
Come on, everybody, won't you party with me now?
I want some tacos! I want some tacos!